The answer, of course, is both. Health informatics and bioinformatics both heavily rely on informatics or computing.